Hello and welcome to timesofindia.com, where our team has put together cutting-edge data analytics to tickle your election sense. Data scientist Rishabh Srivastava is here with us. Rishabh, what have you got for us?
So we have, Sanjeev, a mapping of all Indian elections from 1980 onwards all the way to 2014. And furthermore, what we also have here is a live view that will be updated on results on 23rd May, where you'll be able to really indulge your inner election scientist to your heart's content. And what's more, you'll also have this stuff available right on your app and right on Times of India mobile. Essentially, you will be able to play with these filters that we have. So if, for instance, you just want to see how parties have performed just in the Hindi heartland, you can absolutely select that filter. If you also want to see how parties have performed in, say, urban areas, which are a mixture of urban and rural areas, then again, you'll see how your seat share has changed in these areas, as well as how vote share has really emerged in these areas.
Rishabh, what's the all rallies filter that we have?
So what we also have here, Sanjeev, is places where Prime Minister Modi and Rahul Gandhi and BJP President Amit Shah conducted their rallies. So this view, for example, tells you where in the Hindi heartland did PM Modi conduct his rallies. And on counting day, this will allow you to see what the impact of these rallies has been.
So that's how you get the national perspective. Rishabh, do tell our viewers how to go about using these filters for each state.
Right. Now, so what we've also done, Sanjeev, is that we've ensured that all of your states and every single union territory in India has a view of its own. So if, for example, you're someone who wants to dissect UP politics, what you could also do is really comment here to our Uttar Pradesh page and look at locally specific regions in the state. Now, for example here, Sanjeev, if one was to look at the central UP region, which is the area that has Raibareli, Amethi, Lucknow, Kanpur, you can just select that filter and really compare how the parties have performed in this particular region. Now, what you can also do, Sanjeev, is again, if you want to compare central UP against the area of Rohilkhand, you can absolutely do that. And furthermore, if you only want to see the Muslim dominant seats in the area of Rohilkhand, you can select this particular category from our all communities filter. And you get to see that again because of BJP's reverse polarization. They had won all of these seats in the Muslim dominant areas in 2014. So again, very exciting update. We have the best anyone in India has to offer in terms of data analytics right now. And we do hope that you will enjoy playing around with these filters and really indulging your inner election scientist.
That looks very exciting indeed. We will be bringing you live updates on May 23rd when counting begins, minute by minute. Till then, do stay tuned in with the Times of India.